Hello, friends. My name is Neil, and I work at Boston Children's Museum, and I want to welcome you to our celebration of Engineers Week. At Boston Children's Museum, we like to define engineering as using stuff to build stuff that does stuff. For today's engineering challenge, we are going to use materials to build a catapult that launches projectiles. Let's get to it.
Before we get started with the engineering activity, here's a quick history lesson. Catapults were first invented over 1,000 years ago in ancient Greece. They were inspired by crossbows, but much larger in size to launch larger rocks and stones. They weren't used much until almost 1,000 years later in medieval Europe. So, what is a catapult and how does it work? Technically, what we are going to build is called a trebuchet, which is a type of catapult, so I'm going to say catapult for this video. A catapult uses something elastic or stretchy to store energy and then release that energy to launch something in the air. Let's make a simple one with everyday materials, shall we? To start, let's gather our materials to build our catapult. You will need 10 popsicle sticks, 1 plastic spoon, 6 rubber bands, and then something really small and soft to launch, like a marshmallow, a cotton ball, a pom-pom, or a rolled up piece of paper will do just fine.
Let's get started. Your first step will be to make a stack of 8 popsicle sticks. Your next step will be to wrap a rubber band on either side of your stack to hold the stack of 8 popsicle sticks together. Make sure you've wrapped the rubber bands as many times as you can or on each side so it's nice and tight. For your next step, make a stack of the remaining 2 popsicle sticks. Use a rubber band to hold them together, but only use 1 rubber band on one end. For your next step, you will take your stack of 8 popsicle sticks and insert it between the 2 popsicle sticks in your other stack. Try to push the larger stack as far as you can between the 2 popsicle sticks. Then you will use 2 rubber bands to tightly secure the large stack into that spot. First, 1 rubber band diagonally over one side, followed by the other rubber band diagonally securing the other side. Once you have used both these rubber bands to secure the stack between both popsicle sticks, you will notice it looks like an X on top of your catapult, holding it all together. We're almost finished. Take your plastic spoon and insert it between the large stack and one of the 2 popsicle sticks. Make sure that the spoon is facing away from the large stack. Push it in as far as you can. Finally, use your remaining rubber band to attach the spoon to the popsicle stick.
Now it's time to test your catapult by launching your soft projectile safely. Remember, this is only one design, but you can make your own changes. What happens if you add more popsicle sticks, or a different spoon or projectile? Or start by aiming at a target and keep changing your design until you hit the target. Engineers almost never get it right the first time, so we try and try again. Remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel to find more fun activities to do from home. See you next time!